control that. So we're going to do a session of treadmill. Doing at a 7-speed incremental of 3, 5, and 7. 3, 5 incline for 15 to 20 minutes. Okay, ready? Let's go. Three right there. We got 3-speed. We've done almost 1 mile. A little bit over a mile and a quarter in less than 10 minutes. It took me about 8 minutes. Okay, so the point is that you gotta increase at a faster rate and then digress at a slower rate. One of the many high intensity workouts. So you guys, we're done with this. So now we're gonna move to biceps. Then we're doing a little bit of abs and triceps, okay? 5 reps, 10 sets, okay? That's 5. Remember, guys, we're doing 10. Okay, so we're doing that 5 at 10. Let's go, so 5 sets of 10. It's all in here, in here, and the belief you got it yourself, that's it. And by the way, guys, go check this out. Check out the 3/4. Bring your short sleeve shirt. DreamApparel.online. The link in the description, guys. Also, if you haven't subscribed, if you're a new subscriber, click to subscribe. If you're an original subscriber, stay in the channel. We got some more cool workouts coming up. If you haven't turned on your post notifications yet, do that as well. So you can be notified whenever we drop a video. And lastly, before we continue with finishing up the triceps for today, give this video a thumbs up. Bah, 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 smash the thumbs up. Let's go. Number 6. I'm losing myself tonight. Losing myself, I'm losing. I'm losing myself tonight. We go straight back. Okay, I'm going to show you the workout. Tell me where your chest, okay? Five reps, 5 sets. Put your hands like this. One. Two. Three. Four. That's one. That's five. Okay, so do that 2 times. 5 times each, 5 sets each. Okay, that's gonna help you build up your chest, your pecs, okay? Let's see, guys.